Arnold, can you put it into words?
Difficult. Because still I'm a little bit in shock. Not about the second half. I think we played very good and in the second half and we scored some great goals. But about the first 20 minutes, because I wasn't happy about our performance in the beginning. Not very fresh what I saw from the bench. And but we are 2-0 up after 20 minutes. And sometimes football is strange. I think very disappointed for Poyet, because they played well in the beginning of the game and they had some good chances. But unlucky own goal was 1-0. Maybe after 2-0, maybe it's penalty, maybe a red card. Dus a little bit unlucky, but after that, I think we deserve to win. And I'm very proud about the team that we fight till the last second to score the goals. And a great feeling today, but a little bit strange after the first 20 minutes.
How do you instill that in them to keep going forward? A lot of teams, when they get to 4 or 5, just switch off or kind of go easy.
Yeah, that's the spirit of the team, and I'm very proud about the ambition of the team. They're not always fighting for something more, and I think that's a good mentality. We need that, and maybe we change 3 players, and that gives a little bit more spirit to the rest of the players, and because you can't win with 11 players, and I'm proud about all the players who coming in, who are sitting on the bench, and because we need everybody. It's a tough, long season.
And yet another clean sheet.
Yeah, that's important. At home, it's important for the points. Away, the same reason. We have a good defense, a strong defense, a fantastic goalkeeper. But you have to watch to the attackers what they do when we don't have the ball, and it's a team organization, and that's training and what we do every day.
You were getting lots of credit as a team, as a club, before a game like today. Does this take it to another level? Does this show that you're in business this season to finish as high as you possibly can, above everyone's expectations?
Yeah, but for all about after this expectation, I think about the score. We need to keep quiet, and we need to keep professional, because it's one day, and the next week Stoke at home will be totally different.
Tell us about Pella.
Yeah, Pella's a great player, and he had a lot of confidence now. You see that in his performance. He made his debut for the national team of Italy. He scored the winning goal. Everybody is happy about the new players, and it's Pelle, it's Mané, it's Shane Long, it's Tadic, who made a lot of assists today. But that's the quality, and we need quality to keep forward.
Hold on. Thanks for your time.